We're doing a vlog of me going to Melbourne to see my best friend. And like usual, very unorganised. So, take me ages just on the camera to get ready. So, go down to the train station and it's really bumpy. So, I'll see you when get to Melbourne.
Hi guys, we're back and I'm with Maddie now in Melbourne at Melbourne Central. And like what we're thinking of doing is running off in Melbourne Central Shopping Centre and then finding, you know, one thing for each other and then giving it to each other and see how we like it. So, oh my god, my camera is dirty. So, yeah, I don't know.
I think I know what I want to get you.
But Maddie wants to go to Macca's, don't you?
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Because she's hungry. I've already just had food. Now I want to go to 7-Eleven and grab some food because I don't want to grab food. I just want to grab a Slurpee. So see you there. Please. Two people for 15.
Is that like two people?
Ooh, what's on here?
It's like.
Where you can go on rides.
Yeah, it's a roller coaster theme park.
Okay, do you wanna pay for it? Wait,
horror
I'll pay for
not
it.
I recommend it for 2015.
Horror Gore. I'm gonna do horror.
Which one?
I'm gonna do horror. There's Dreaded Eye, Blood Road.
That's the time I think. How long I lost for?
Scared maybe.
Maybe we should just do like one of these.
Yeah, I wanna go on that one.
That one? Lodge?
Yeah.
Okay. I don't want to like scream.
Okay, so are we paying for it together or are we paying separate?
Yeah, we're paying, but we only have card.
Yeah, they take card.
Do they?
Yeah, they do. Okay, let's just go and pay for this and see what we're going to choose. Okay, so we just done that and it was so fun, wasn't it?
Yeah, oh my god, it's crazy.
Okay, so now we need to find Macca's because Maddie wants food. And then after that, we have to go to 7-Eleven and I want to grab a Slurpee. So let's go to Macca's.
Somebody say ho! Say ho, ho! Back it up.
Sure. Okay, we just got some chips.
Yeah.
And we got some money out, $20. Now we need to find our way out of Central Melbourne and then go to 7-Eleven.
Yeah.
So let's go do that. Okay, so you're scared of escalators, aren't you?
Yeah. I don't like it.
Okay. Let's go on this one. Oh no. The devil of escalators. Okay, we're on. How are you feeling? How are you going with the escalator? I see how to get outside.
Yeah.
And I know how to. Ooh, that's sunlight though.
What's up, Mark?
Okay. So, yeah. There's Sephora. Morphe's down there, and so is Platypus. Sorry if the sound is not good. I don't have an external mic, I'm only using the mic on the camera. Oh, it smells so good here. So.
No, I don't like the smell of it.
Of what?
I don't know, I don't like that.
Okay. So, we're gonna go to 7-Eleven. Okay, we've made it to 7-Eleven, finally. So let's go in. Okay, we're getting Slurpees. I don't know what size I should get.
Really?
Oh, they do.
Like the
Okay, I'm gonna go and grab a Slurpee. So it's gonna do this. Okay, so you there. Thank you. I know. Okay, so we got my Slurpee. Oh, my camera's not like lighting up. Hello, ISO, come through. So we got the Slurpee. We got Pocky. And then the guy, we were paying for it, and the guy goes, now how much change are you getting back? And he was testing Maddie's skills on maths. It was so weird. And I don't know why my camera's not lighting up. Okay, there we go.
No. So I was so confused because he's like, it cost $7 and then I said $12.50 is my change because I gave him a 20. And that's wrong, but I was still close.
Yeah, okay. So
no, he said I give you $20 change and like that's how much I gave you. That's giving it to me for free.
Okay, so yeah, done.
I think
Alright guys, it's been like an hour or 2 years since I last talked to you. We got everything done, so now we're walking to Daiso and go and look at some stuff. We're now in the main shopping centre of Melbourne at Bourke Street. So let's go to Daiso. And I love how I can't even consistently film because I haven't, oh my god, my camera. I haven't filmed since like an hour ago, so good on me. Can't find Daiso. Huh?
I have a new song idea.
Okay.
Oh.
Okay. Can you see the song that I'm choosing?
Okay. We're listening to music.
I just
went. Okay. We just went down to this really creepy like thing down here. I don't know. Like it's like a secret op shop down there, and like. Okay. This. What song?
With the cool system when they come up in the car.
Super Bass by Nicki Minaj. Oh, and they just, oh my god. We just went to this like creepy card game playing place. There's like a bunch of random people down there. It was kind of scary though. There we go. So, probably not gonna go there again because it's too scary. I probably nearly got murdered down there, but you know, how fun is that?
I was just thinking his aisle. Yes, I did. I
hear a thing. I'll put in music. There you go, that's our little dance for you. We decided not to go to Daiso because we cannot find it. And yeah, so can't go. We found it. We found it, Maddie. Whew. Finally. I found Daiso. Just because Apple Maps is terrible. I could barely find it.
Is that the...
There's so much food.
Is that what you meant?
No. I meant like the jelly fruits where you like people were biting into them on TikTok. No, they're like fruits in a like a jar. And it was like a wax around the edge and not biting into it. There's so much food here. Crystal candy. Can you not drop everything?
No, I just like something drop.
Hey, what's that? Tissues? What's Clorets? Oh my god, there's so much. I'm so happy about it. $2? That's cheap. There's so much stuff here. Oh, there's more food. I love food. What's here? Pretz? Is that like the knockoff Pocky? Pretz. Not. That's salad flavour and that's tomato.
I think that's just like pretzels.
Yeah. It looks disgusting. Okay, that's fake. That's fake Pocky. Come on. And so is all that. Fran? That's the OG Pocky. Is that the biscuits? What is it?
No, they're like mini. Wait, I don't think you have to prepare them.
Ah.
Wait, I can't really read what it says.
Can't read a thing what it says in here.
I can't read
it. I don't know what I want in here. There's so much I can't choose. What chips do they have? They've got rings. What are they? I wish I could read it.
Like you hover over it, just that should be
it. Yeah, that needs to happen like ASAP. Kit Kat.
That's green tea, that's strawberry or raspberry.
I've tried it.
I don't know what this one is.
I want to get a noodle snack, crispy noodle snack, and it's yakisoba flavor. I've heard of yakisoba.
I don't know.
It's, well, at least it's deso slurped. Deso?
I'm learning Japanese. I don't know if it's in Japanese or Chinese.
It's Japanese. What else is here? There's so much food. I can't read any of this. Is that rice vinegar? Okay, wait, let me get the case. Oh my god. Hold on. Okay. Camera focus. We're here. What's on my nose? Just realised I left you on a cliffhanger. Like, we just left Daiso. And then you're just back in Melbourne Central. Like, sorry. I got some snacks, paid for them, put them in my bag, and ran out the door. Definitely paid for them. No, I'm kidding, we did pay for them. But yeah, so that's probably where a little jump cut happened. So, continue, sorry. Okay, where's Maddie? Okay, we need to run. I'm about to miss my train.
Do we need to run?
We need to go. Which way do we go? Okay.
The thing?
Well, we come down a hill.
Yes.
Yeah, so should we stop at Casey? No. Okay, we need to actually run. Can you? Okay, we have to go. And it's 4:40.
Oh.
Will we make it? This is going to be the outro because Kai just left you with me and running me up the last video you probably saw was just me and Maddie running through Bourke Street like a bunch of chicken without their heads because I was nearly about to miss my train and found out it got delayed, so I had no worries. So this is my outro. It's kind of sad. Oh my god, my chips. I got a bunch of stuff from Daiso, if you saw that. Me going through Daiso looking at random stuff. So got that, and had a good day with Maddie. So, Maddie's probably going to leave. Like, she's going to send me an outro thing, so I'll probably add that in. So, thank you for watching, and don't get lost in Bourke Street. That's all I have to say. Okay, bye. Was it stupid of me getting lost in Bourke Street?